case right now on the 9 News app. And new from the Trader Joe's murder trial, a judge has granted post-conviction bail for Jace Boyd, man convicted of manslaughter in the case. At court this morning, the judge awarded Boyd a $100,000 bond. If Boyd puts up the money, he'll be allowed to leave jail until his sentencing in June. Boyd was convicted for killing a panhandler named Danny Buckley in the parking lot near Trader Joe's here in Baton Rouge. He faces up to 40 years in prison. Let's get you outside now.